before you can do that, you first need to turn it on. So first, let's go back to your home screen by swiping up at the bottom of the screen. And on the home screen, tap on settings. In settings, we go down